Welcome to Business Central. Ready to get started? Here's an overview of some important first steps. We provide a sample company named Cronus that we've set up with everything you need to try things out. You get customer, vendor, and item data, transactions ready for posting, and historical data. When you're ready, you can create your own company and then import your own data. The setup guide helps you through the steps that are unique to your business. There are guides for other processes as well, but we're sticking to the first steps here. The Data Migration Guide makes it easy to import data such as customers, vendors, and items from other accounting systems. If you want to share Business Central with your coworkers, you manage your account in the Office 365 portal, which you can access directly from Business Central. Use the portal to do things like create users and manage your apps. Thanks for watching, and we hope you're getting off to a good start with Business Central.